Hello everyone, welcome to Bargain Gaming, where we can play excellent games without busting our wallets. This is episode 127 of Borderlands 3. So, what's our current mission? We are Pandora's next top mouthpiece. And so, I think this is our... I think let's move our shotgun over here, and then we'll put our sniper rifle... I think this is the one we bought. This is a true monocle. I thought we bought a new one. This one. Oh, this one has the... It's a melee one. Okay. No, let's use this one. And then let's put the shotty in the... Okay. Yep, let's put our shot sniper to good effect. What? That thing is blocking us?
Scrub.
What? Jeez. Nothing like the sniper rifle from a distance. From a distance. Ooh, nope, nope, nope. We're maxed out. Jeez. I guess we have a lot of, yeah, like these 905. Ooh, that's 1,000.
Lieberman knows! He knows! Fight Lieberman!
You know what? Let's go into the good scope.
Hey,
Huh. We need one that has, what it calls, life or something? Yeah. Oh, that's 1200. Something that has health in it? Okay, we are now back to max. That's a great gun. What gun is that again? Terminal. Sellout. Okay, that's a great gun. Okay, we now need to, what do you call this, manage our inventories again. Jeez, this is like a perennial issue. We're not grabbing anything that's under 1,000 now. Ooh, 2,400. 1,200. Ouch! That's corrosive. Why did I even walk into it? Time for the shoddy.
Yeah.
Wasn't there like, yeah, the shops here? Yeah. Cool.
Ammo. Without it, you're just a schmuck with a paperweight. No questions asked.
This Hyperion grenades, rubberized bandage aid. So this has heals 30% of health damage dealt. Wow, it does pretty good. The problem is it doesn't bounce. Down, yeah, this one has. Don't walk into the corrosion, dummy. You're gonna melt. This is versus electricity, huh? Okay, let's hold on to this until end of the game, because we might encounter somebody that has very strong electrical shield or something. That should come in handy.
I dig her code. Want it?
Me too! The Great Vault beckons! Come on in! What? The Vault Thief? Kill them! I crack me up! Eye contact!
We're all dead!
Ouch. That didn't work out very well. Think back to our rifle, our pistol. Oh, they have a lot of heals anyway, so that's pretty cool.
Now get in there and don't leave any of them mouthpiece wannabes alive! Uh-oh!
such.
You know what? We're running out of time, so what's your deal, big guy?
Well, I look and sound exactly like the last guy!
Sold! Looks like we've got a new mouthpiece! Yay!
Yes, God Queen! I will be your war scream!
Okay, great. First task, kill the vault thief.
Well, looks like we didn't make it in time to stop the casting, but we can still take out that new mouthpiece.
Okay, let us get rid of all the items. I still miss a lot.
Bullets and bombs. I used to have one just like that. You'll be back.
We forgot to take this out.
Shame this is as close as you'll ever get to me.
Birds that run! Birds giant!
Okay, let's go back there for the bombs. I mean, there were a couple of chests here that had a lot of grenades. Yep. Back to 12. Oh, what were we missing here? What were we supposed to do here? Huh? Was there something we were supposed to do here? No. Or is that the, oh, that's where we're supposed to go, I think.
Huh?
more grenades. Ooh, yes. Hey! I think we can come back. I should come back here on my own just to farm these guys. Not bad. This is a cove. 150 by 2. So we're hitting like 300 points of damage. Thing is that we already have a very good a legendary pistol. So no, not really. Okay. Time to go back and get rid of all these loot that we picked up. Yeah, it's very easy to miss stuff here. There's a lot of stuff. Short on grenades, so now we could have come through here. Come up here, go through here. So we can always take him out at the feet. The shield might cover his body, but it doesn't cover his feet. So this submachine gun is very, very good. Huh. At least it levels with us. The drought. Oh, nice. Our favorite farming area in the drought. They provide us with current equipment. Okay, I guess this would be a good place to cut the episode right here. We might be getting close to the end, to the goal that we're supposed to reach. Oh, we're maxed out? No, no, we're short on one grenade. Okay, we're full now and everything. Yes. V system. Okay, I think this might be a good place to cut the episode right here. Thank you guys for... Whoa, whoa. The ability to slow them down is actually very good. Okay, let me cut the episode right here. Thank you guys for joining me. I hope you'll join me in the next episode. Bye.